Welcome everybody to Carole's Art Room. I'm going to do a little experiment today. It's called Chameleon Cells. I'm going to just see if I can create them. So what you do is you do a little swipe, and I'm only using a tiny little tile I'm going to go over. So I'm just going to get some random colors that I have on hand. These are mixed with floetrol. I don't know whether that makes a difference, but I'm going to give it a whirl. So I've got some beige here. Actually, you know what? I'm going to do white. I don't know what consistency I should be doing, but I'm gonna, it's just a medium consistency that I'm doing right now. Just the regular, not thin, not thick. I think I'll swipe with black, but I really don't know how this will look with black. I think I'm going to swipe with white. I probably shouldn't have put white under there then, should I? Let's see if I have another color I can put in. A dark green. Let's put it over top of this white so it's not so. Okay, so I have a comb and my silicone is in here. But first I gotta do this wipe. So I'm gonna pour white across here. I think white or black should be okay. Use a piece of construction paper. I'm going to try and cut it the right width. I'm going to set it down. Let it sit for a minute. All right. Now, I hope this works. I have this funny little comb. Better put some more silicone. I'm using Treadmill silicone. Nothing's happening. I don't know. Oh, not enough. There we go. Okay, I'm back. So I continued. This part didn't work out very well, but this part did. I think because this was thicker over here and this wasn't as thick. So these cells came out pretty nice. So I'm going to work on this technique and we'll see how it goes. something new and different that I found on Instagram. I'll put the link or the name of the girl in the description. I just can't remember right off my top of my head, but it's Chameleon Art, something like that, on Instagram. All right, thank you very much, and have a great day.